They are heaven sent because they kept Hawaiian music going, not just around the community, but also in Waikiki. And I remember having that first meeting with Mitch and Patti at the Unikai Hotel. They say, come over and play here, because Kale and I were very established at the Royal Hawaiian Hotel. We've been playing for about 4 years. And it was a little scary for us to move venues, because for us as Waipuna, we're just starting. It was going to be either one or the other. But we took that leap of faith and we moved over to the Ilikai with Mitch and Patti, and then to the Corner Kitchen. And we're very grateful for them because they kept Hawaiian music going, so that deserves a very big round of applause. I do understand that we have a halau here that's going to be dancing with us, or a couple of people from a halau, am I correct? Come, Mai, come. Come, we're going to introduce them right now. Here, we only get 20 minutes. And I met one of the ladies in this halau. I've known her for many, many years. Actually, many years ago, she lived next to me. She was my daughter's babysitter. My daughter is 13 years old now. My goodness, time flying. You know, they're gonna do a song written by the Reverend Dennis Kamakahi, and I'm actually gonna pass it over to David Kamakahi to introduce this song.
The song was written in Tacoma, Washington, of all places. It was from the dad was playing with the Sons of Hawaii at the McNeil Island Penitentiary. And after the show was pow, walking out the prison gate, he heard the gate slam behind him, and he said, oh, that was a song that told me to get my act together. So he went back to his hotel and he wrote this song. Then he called my mother over the phone, sang this song for her. And I proposed to her right over the phone. And I am evident that she said yes.
Oh,